Encampments under the Veterans Memorial Bridge in Fargo were cleared out this morning. The city says that the Fargo Public Works team, along with Fargo Parks, worked to clear the shelters along the Red River. The city says that it was upon a request of the property owner, which is Fargo Parks. As you can see, loaders were used to clear the space. Only the abandoned encampments were cleared. The city adds that this is the first time in 3 years the camp has been cleared along the riverfront.